Get on. I don't have a max level, but that cause it's Hall of Fame already. Show what I have on. I'll try it out. It's about AK. I'll show you what I have on the fear, but I really don't use it like that.
Team deathmatch. Green light, green light. We've taken the lead. Enemy sentry turret is attacking your ammo.
Vehicle removed.
sentry turret active. Hostile spy plane is down right overhead. Enemy RCXD detected. Enemy care package above. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Enemy napalm strike incoming. Multiple enemy spy plane contact. Package inbound. Far ahead, maintain current posture. Pushes back the Iron Curtain.
They weren't so tough.
Enemy
I'll show it again, the AK-47, if I went too fast for it. But you can see I don't have it max level. And look what I dropped. I was just messing around with the AK-47. I see people video, I'm like, bro. Sometimes I be thinking that, bro, they get to the point or y'all be capping some new. And I'm just messing around with the AK-47, just messing around with it. One day I just said, whoa, what the heck? I dropped 50 kills one day. I was like, what? The AK be going off. 45 kills and 19 deaths. But here's the thing again. See, I have two. When the next video is something I'll show MP5s. I know people like using SMGs. But yeah, here's it again. That's it. I will include the video. Want to see these live and everything? Just go to Kimi Nasty on Twitch. You'll see a SpongeBob picture. As well. Yeah, that include the video and also upload these to my YouTube, Kimi Nasty Live. Yeah, I miss a live stream. Just upload it in there. Deuces.